died one time and ain't gonna die no more. In the time that the Lord was sitting down with his disciples, eating his supper together, you know. And they tell me, he looked through the crowd of his disciples. And he said, out of you 12, gonna be one of you gonna betray me. Told the rest of them so till they couldn't eat, you know. One said, well, you asked him to see what he's gonna say about it. And after they began to get stirred up, our Lord said to him, when they asked a question, he said to this, about this man that's gonna betray him. I heard him say about this man something like this, you know. It'd have been good if that man had not been born. It'd have been good if that man had not been born. Oh, glory be to God. Hallelujah! It'd been good if that man had not been born. And to tell me, they left from that on, gonna eat the last Passover together. Peter cried and said to him, know the Lord is gonna leave. I hear my Lord spoke, said to his disciples. I hear him say his word to his disciples. In a little while I'll be here and I'll be gone. In a little while I'll be here and I'll be gone. Well, glory be to God. Hallelujah. Oh, a little while I'll be here and I'll be gone. I'm going where my Father is. I'm going where my Father is. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Well, I'm going where my Father is. Peter cried and said to the Lord, let me go with you. I heard him say to Peter, called thrice, you would deny me. He said, Lord, I would not deny you. If you just let me go with you, I'm sure I'll fight for you. He knew Peter didn't understand. He said, Peter, I'm going where you cannot go. Well, I'm going where you cannot go. Oh, glory be to God. Hallelujah! Well, I'm going where you cannot go. And he followed him all the way to Jerusalem land. And he followed my Lord all the way to Jerusalem land. Oh, glory be to God. Hallelujah! Well, followed my Lord all the way to Jerusalem land. While he's sitting around the fire warming, my Lord was seeking who could find that speak a good word for him. He searched all around in the congregation. Peter didn't understand. And they tell me, people got so poor they couldn't hold their peace. Here one cried out, there's not a man to speak a word. But there's not a man to speak a word.